Bonjour, bonne soirée. Oh my gosh, yes, no, this is the return to the Queen of France again, avec pas de coiffure. Merci pour là. I mean, my gosh, le ridiculous, mettre la reine de France, la mal condition, la mal situation, and grudge. Do you all have a grudge or something against aristocracy? Le grudge. I mean, come on, come on. I know I'm sexier looking than this, and this is terrible, terrible, terrible. I'm into today a wine. I want to Levin, l'endorsement Levin, Espagne. It's la Cava, la Cava. No, it's interesting. Le nom Cava. Est-ce que le vin Tempranillo? So Tempranillo n'est pas le Syria, to the Syria. 90%, so that is 90. That's a funny one for the French, huh? 90%. Okay, so we're looking at 90% of this new for me, nouveau, Tempranillo, Tempranillo. Now Tempranillo, oh my gosh, delicioso. Peut-être simplement de Cava. Est-ce que 4 mois dans le barrel? I don't know the name for barrel. I'm sorry, Monsieur France. I don't know the name for barrel. But yes, it's been an exciting day. And yes, oh my gosh, I drank it straight. So that's a good wine for me. This cheap price, lower my self-esteem even more. It's like, do you have to lower my self-esteem even more? I'm so sick of it, you know what I mean? Anyway, Tempranillo. This is made in España, so I'm very proud of you. Very proud of you, and the man there on the photo, very beautiful of him to show himself. Very good, very good wine. Heavy, heavy and ready, and you can drink it. That's all I wanted from a wine. So heavy and ready, and you can drink it. So, what am I really speaking of today? Oh, wait, with the critique, back to the wine. The cap has the bull, the toro. Direct. It's difficult for me to appreciate in all totality, because you put the animal there. So maybe take the animal off the cap, because nobody wants to stab through the bull anymore. The matador is all done. We've done it. We're tired of seeing the blood sizzle out. We're tired. Fatigué avec le sang. El toro. I don't even know the toro name, but in the French. But yeah, we're tired of this. I mean, it's a stupid game. Stupid game. And pourquoi est-ce que beaucoup de Français, le site internet YouTube, spécifiquement humeur, pas de drôle, not funny. Pas de doigts. I mean, it's just terrible. Just le slapstick. Just le slapstick. Une autre personne. Slapstick. Pourquoi? Est-ce humeur dans la France? Pourquoi est-ce que la drôle? It's not humorous. I think there is a disease. I think there is a grand disease, la grande maladie, dans les personnes France, qui appréciait la stupidité, la bête moment. Oh, les personnes différées. That is the humor of France right now. La humeur de France. Do you understand? It's terrible. Terrible. It is so terrible. I want to disconnect all of YouTube France. Right now. I want to disconnect all of you from being even allowed access. Coupez, coupez votre access. Your access is stupid. It is la bête, it is le human, your human, incroyable, stupid. Yeah. Alright, so anyway, today was a lefty day. I know, if you're following me on the dance, le suivre avec la danse, aujourd'hui, juste la gauche, juste la gauche, la pirouette, le chenet, le fouetté, juste la gauche. Est-ce que la humilité, le moment, parce que beaucoup de temps, est-ce que le doigt, encore, le doigt. And so with the dance, la danse classique, n'oubliez, do not forget, la gauche, you have to remember the left, right? Yeah, so it is your helper, it pulls you in. You cannot just dance on the right, you have to dance on the left also. Yeah, so that was a slap in the face. Oh my gosh! But I'm on my award, my reward show. I have the Kappa, le nouveau vin, apprécié. So merci pour votre patience. 4 mois, 4 mois dans le oak. La oak barrel. Le problème avec le vin, est-ce que pourquoi dans les anglais, le label ici, pourquoi le écrire chaque mot est-ce que anglais, pourquoi n'est pas la France? Je suis ici dans la France. Pourquoi le mot est-ce que anglais? La compagnie est-ce que Vinaté? Superbe avec le curieux, très vite. Mais pourquoi le juste anglais? Est-ce que la raison simplement l'argent, un petit peu argent en plus, les personnes avec le pound, I guess we call it the pound, yeah, le pound, oh my gosh, how much do they pay for that bottle, you know? Combien coûte pour la bouteille? Combien? Ici, I don't know, 5, 4, 3 pour la bouteille. How much do they pay there? You know what I'm saying? So I guess so, they're paying for the bidder, and the bidder is probably paying 7 euros in equivalent. 16 or 7 euros. En équivalent, so on égalité, so there we are, so this is what we're fighting, you know what I mean? And so we are seeing them take over even from Spain. They're taking over from Spain from a wine bottle, you know what I'm saying? This is just terrible, terrible. So le compagnie, Monsieur Kappa, le compagnie. N'est pas préféré l'anglais, simplement L'argent, est-ce que meilleur? Est-ce que la meilleure argent? Avec la langue anglaise. Parce que le pound, la personne de le pound payait beaucoup. They pay so much more than the French, than the Italians. You know what I'm saying? So because they're going to pay more, we lose. We lose. Tout le France perd. So when the currency goes up, you know what I'm saying? When everybody wants this British currency, and when the British currency is paying, oh, we can just pay 20. We will pay 20 for that bottle, just to own Europe. You know what I mean? So this is what's going on. Les Brits payaient beaucoup de prix pour la bouteille de vin. À tenir et propriétaire toute la France, toute l'Europe, toute l'Europe. As much as they can, they are purchasing, don't you get it? As long as they have this high price. So this is our scandal. Le scandale is why are they in the EU? Why are they in the EU at all? Is it for the free point shoes, everyone? Why are they in the EU? Pourquoi les personnes, pourquoi le payer? No, I said it wrong. Did I say it wrong? Pays, Thérèse. The pourquoi le pays, Britain? Est-ce que avec la capacité, la habileté, la skill, la technique à accueillir toute la petite compagnie, la compagnie Capa. No, it's not the Capa Capos. No, I'm the Capa. This is the Capa. That's a different one. Okay. So yeah, they have this skill. They have this skill, easy, or facile, très facile. Acclaimer. Un nouveau acclaimer. Ici avec la langue, ah. Français. Non, anglais. It's a good bottle of wine, you know what I mean? Gosh dang it. I hate them. You know, it's just another reason, you know? And I'm just like, it's like, don't generalize, don't hate all of the British. But gosh dang it. It's just like this massive takeover. It's just like a massive takeover. And it's difficult, you know, in a time of war. You know, it's just like a difficult. It's like too many raindrops on your head in the rain, you know, and you're like, no, that's the wrong one for my hair. You know? No one will love me now. Anyway, yeah. So, I have beaucoup d'informations différentes. Well, not different, no, continuer. Avec la guerre, la peuple française, et le. I know, this is kind of not the same topic, is it? It's a strange video. But when we have a country that doesn't want to really be making the airplanes of war, doesn't want to be making the weapons of war any longer. and prefers to just stop and be like, hey, we're just Monte Carlo. We don't care. We don't want to have our own war machines. We just want to be Moldova. We want to just be Hungary with nothing. We just want to be protected. Can you please protect us? So I'm thinking France has the job, has the duty to protect these countries. And this is who we are. We will be the protector. However, we are not the instigator. And so to clarify this, we have to be the protector to defend the little smaller countries around Europe. And so they can stop with their war. We don't have to impose the sanctions upon them because they are continuing with building war machines. I mean, do I need Moldova to start buying machine guns? No. We never need Moldova to purchase machine guns. We do not need any of them to be purchasing anything of war. So, quand le pays achetait l'arme de guerre, non. La sanction existait avec la France. La sanction, non nourriture avec le produit de France. Nos maize, nos blés, non nourriture. Nothing. Not getting anything any longer. That's all we can do right now, is we put a sanction on you. Everything. Electronique. Tous les produits. So continuer avec la guerre. Construire la guerre. Your petit little pays. Then Germany also. Yeah. Germany, your petit little pays. Continuer à construire? Non. La sanction existe. Immédiatement, France. France, dites à vous, non. Juste calme. Just calm. N'est pas encore l'acheter. Okay. Let's say your country only makes the bullets. Votre pays seulement les bullets. Le little item metal. Okay, so your country only makes little bullets, you know, for the machine guns. All right. So, well. We're not going to. France is not going to give you any food. France is not going to give you any electronics. Nothing that France makes ever is going to go to your country anymore. So it's called a sanction. A produit sanction. Right? Produit sanction. Now, you're not protected. You're feeling, but wait, I made the bullets and I have allies everywhere because of the bullets. You know what I mean? Ali. You know? Non. Protégé. We are protecting you. France, est-ce que votre protégé? France. Arrêt. We have the military. We have the military supreme. You do not. We have the military supreme. You do not. Do not even try. You understand? Not tenter à accueillir l'arme de guerre. Purposément parce que France est-ce que votre allié? Votre allié qui protégez-vous? Si votre pays, est-ce que Espagne, français, France, protégez-vous. Est-ce que votre pays, est-ce que Portugal, France, protégez-vous? Tout, Europe, Italie, Allemagne, Hongrie, Roumanie, Bulgarie, Tchécoslovaquie, Pologne. Oh, the Danemark. Oh my gosh, those dogs are amazing. They are so amazing that, my God, 9 years, they only live 9 years. Oh my gosh, neuf ans. Difficile, do not just drop in and say you're gonna buy a Great Dane unless you want a heartache. You know, it's a difficult dog, my God. Yeah, I can't handle dogs dying when they're 9 and 10 years old. It's just difficult, difficult life. Okay, but anyway, so we are here, we're protecting you. France, est-ce que votre protectorate, votre protectorate, parce que France, est-ce que le compagnie équipée avec, oh my gosh, are we equipped? We equipped. We have everything. Do you understand? We have everything here. We can bombasta you over there, Mr. Putin. Oh, is it? No, not Putin. Oh my gosh, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to say it. Mr. Putin, Mr. Cutie, Mr. Putin. No, I did not mean the other way. Mr. Putin, I did not mean this. He's... No, over there. No, we have too much already. We have the stockpiles. We have everything here on France to protect, you know what I'm saying? I know I need another word for save. I'm working on that one. I can't even look it up right now. I'm too excited with my single pirouettes to the left. So we're going out there. You know what I'm saying? We're going out there. Easily. We do not need ever. We do not need the others. The small little others. And even Germany is a small other after that big great war. They know it. We do not need the others to acquire. We are just going to be your big scandal protector. Just like your big bodyguard. Votre bodyguard, that's who we are. France is the bodyguard for the EU. We have a rogue country that wants to create more within the EU. Well, sanctions for them. And it looks at this moment that it is, zarank darank. It looks at this moment that it is, messieurs et madames, Anglais. Gosh dang it, you. It looks like it's the English. So I found the rogue here. I found the rogue. Can we all wave our little hands in the classroom? Hey, everybody, we found the rogue. The rogue is Britain. Britain wants to take all of Europe. Britain does not want to protect Europe. Britain wants Europe. Can you read it on your label? Can you read it on your label in your country right now? You tell me right now, Mr. Belgium. You tell me right now, Mr. Sweetie Netherlands, smoking your hashish. You tell me right now. Right now, who do you see on your little capo label? Do you see your language? Comprenez? Comprenez-moi. La guerre. La guerre. La rogue esca anglais. La anglais britain. Esca la rogue. France esca la protectore. Tout la campagne dans Europe. And yes, Mr. Ukraine, I don't know what you're trying to pull either. Monsieur Ukraine, aren't you in the EU? Aren't you in the EU? It's getting boring. You in Russia, aren't you in the EU? Let's just get rid of them. Hello? Take away them. Fable. Make them weak. Do you understand? They have weakened all of us. You make them weak. We find the bully. We find the bully. Agrément. Où est la bully? Est-ce que Grande-Bretagne, Angleterre, what do they call themselves again? United Kingdom. Uni Royaume or something. Yeah. Five different names. I think you all know where I'm coming from. Russia is named Russia. France is named France. Czechoslovakia is named Czechoslovakia. Ukraine is named Ukraine. Kenya is named Kenya. We know who they are. They are the cheaters. They are the liars. And can they turn on the left? No. All right, enough fun, everybody. Yeah, it's a good bottle of wine.